talk about. Here's the cover hook and the leg kick out in two. Last night on the job, he might as well.
I'm doing what I did since the first night on the job. I've done a great job. The greatest color analyst in the history of this business.
Might as well end the way you started, talking about yourself. As MVP delivers a right hand to Punk. Tag May, and here comes the Mastodon. Again Sunday, but CM Punk came off that top rope. Big Daddy V caught him in midair and at the same time delivered an unbelievable Samoan drop. I thought Punk was broken in half.
Big Daddy V is what is scary. He's a huge man that is awesome.
There you have it. That's what it's about.
Great athlete.
That side slam nearly driving Punk's skull through the ring. And that striker somehow put Big Daddy V and Mark Henry together, loving it at ringside. 500 pounds to the gut. You heard that groan. How do you combat Big Daddy V? Oh!
You got to find a way to knock him back, but you got to be willing to step in the pocket, put a fist right down his throat and see what happens.
Well, look at this. 1-1-2 punch. Big Daddy V, once you had your fill with him, here comes the 400-pound world's strongest man.
You like to kick people, huh?
Kevin's screaming at CM Punk. You like to kick people? Let me show you what it's like to kick people.
Matt Striker has put together simply one hell of a tag team. And add to that, boom, the human highlight reel MVP.
Listen to MVP talking trash, hammering away at ECW champion. From getting to the rope, forcing him to conserve the energy.
And they're keeping Punk in their corner. This is smart. Look, you don't have to beat everybody. You've got to beat one guy. That's it. You isolate CM Punk, you beat him down, you beat him, you go home early.
You know, guys like Big Daddy V and Mark Henry and everyone having their sights perhaps set on the ECW Championship. Love to wear this champion down. And look at the strength. Crushing CM Punk high in the air with ease.
Like a sack of potatoes.
Yes. And that 500 pounds really just, all that really does some damage, of course, 500 pounds, but it really just rubbing salt in the wounds of CM Punk. And then the trash-talking, egotistical MVP, who has really picked up the aggression and the viciousness as he goes along in this reign as United States champion.
When you become champion, you either sink or swim, Michael. It's very simple. MVP swims.
Kane and Rey Mysterio would love to get in this match, and they need to. Punk has absorbed a tremendous amount of punishment. But the fight of the ECW champion, Rotunda, prevents Punk, who is a fingertip away. And look how MVP drags him back to the corner.
Look out when he tags out. He wraps that leg, makes sure he doesn't leave and go anywhere to make the tag. This is what Mark Henry needs to do. He needs to stay between MVP and CM Punk and his partners.
Here's the cover by Mark Henry. Two count, the kick out, and again, just the fact that CM Punk has to exert energy to kick that 400-pound man off him will take a lot out of him.
This is great strategy about the 6-3-man tag of Henry, Big Daddy V, and MVP. You wear him down.
Mark Henry.
Listen to the referee. You got your four. Use it.
Their strategy, real simple right now, needs to be, you don't let Kane and Mysterio back in this match period. You wear down CM Punk until you find a way to beat him. Keep him in your corner.
Punk trying to fight back, but how much does the ECW champion have left?
Let's see how presence works there. CM Punk starts firing back, but he still had to go through Mark Henry. Could not do it. Numbers caught up to him.
It's a 3-on-1 assault now.
It's illegal, Michael.
The United States champion off that snap there.
It's a matter of position.
Striker likes what he sees at ringside. The eyes, the face of CM Punk tells the complete story. The punishment, the agony, the pain that man has gone through over the past few minutes. And Mysterio and Kane helpless. All they can do is try to will the champ back in this, and perhaps it helped as CM Punk counters and needs to make a tag here, John. the corner.
MVP better stop him.
Punk ends it, and he caught the United States champion. Can Punk capitalize? Can Punk make it to his partners? Mysterio and Kane are here to go.
We got us a new ballgame. Not going to see him. Punk makes that tag.
Punk is a hand away. Punk is a hand away. Does he have enough left? And he does.
Look at this one, Rochester erupt.
And here comes Kane. The big red machine unloading on MVP.
The last thing these guys wanted was a fresh game.
And talk about the storied rivalry between Kane and MVP over the year. A 300-pounder like a freight train. And that's the side slam, ladies and gentlemen. Mark Henry and Big Daddy V suffering the consequences.
Kane is on fire.
It buys Kane time to go to the top rope, measuring his man. MVP doesn't know where he's at.
Oh, dream ladder.
A big clothesline off the top rope.
Kane smells it. So he senses it, blood in the water.
So does Big Daddy V. Tag made, Mysterio. Look at Mysterio. Top rope, moonsault. Connecting. Quickly to the cover. Hooks the leg. And a kick out by MVP. Big Daddy V and Kane fighting out in front of us. Drop toe hold.
What's going to happen on again?
Mark Henry almost kicked Mysterio's head off.
What a boot by Mark Henry.
Rey Mysterio in all kinds of trouble. The world's strongest man, nobody home. CM Punk. Knee to the jaw. MVP goes for the ride.
This is what they need. CM Punk wants to win the match here.
Incoming.
And Rey Mysterio, they got Mark Henry isolated. They got him hurt.
Mysterio and Henry are the legal men in the ring.
Here's your chance to sneak one.
The big man's down. It's Mysterio's opening. 6'9". Kane from behind. That's the choke slam.
And the fat lady, cover the warm up.
A fall. There's the cover. Mysterio, Kane, and Punk with an electrifying win.
What a match.
With revenge on his mind tonight as well after what transpired Sunday.